How to fix Hyperx Ngenuity firmware update failed 2025 fixed. So hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. So in this video I'm going to talk about how you can fix Hyperx Ngenuity firmware update. So first of all, there is multiple ways to fix that issue. So you can try reinstall Hyperx Ngenuity. So uninstall the app from the Microsoft Store or through the Windows settings and download the latest version directly from the Hyperx website. You can also install the application and try the firmware update again. The other method is you can check for Windows updates. So ensure your Windows installation is up to date by going to Start Settings. And as you can see, there is a option called System. You just have to click on here and look for if your Windows is up to date or not. And another method is you can try a different USB port and cable. So you can connect the HyperX device to different USB port on your computer and use a different USB cable, especially if the original one is long or appear damaged. And after that, the other solution is you can update the drivers. So if you are experiencing issue with a specific device, check for updated drivers, and you can often find this on the HyperX support website. And the last solution that I know of is you can clean the boot, and perform a clean boot of Windows is to isolate potential software conflicts. And if the device works correctly in a clean boot environment, an application or service is likely causing the issue. So that's it for this video guys. See you on the next one.